Ah, fuck me.
I'll just wait here.
I'll be fast.
I'll just wait here for good old Crane Eyes Johnson.
No, I flipped it.
Oh, God. They are trapped by this system.
This
is peak theme park. They can't leave.
We're all gonna die in here.
I'm having a good time. Hey man, have you seen my gun? It's really cool. The impalas glued together. Yeah, it's a lot of impalas.
The silver monkey pendant is hidden in a room. If you can solve four puzzles, I'll let you see it. But you have to watch out for the temple guardians because they're high as shit.
How did you know my name? Oh, I see.
Howdy, y'all. It's the deputy.
Hello, it's Mr. Tex of the Black Pants Legion.
And we are eternally competent.
Very.
At least I am, as you all saw.
We're playing a video game. This video game is called Landlord's Super, and yes. It is a piss take of 1980s Britain, and our job is to fix house, among other things.
I saw
Chippy play this game once, and it was just too many layers of reality at the same time. I couldn't deal with it because it was like a game coming alive by the people who made it. You know, it would be like watching the crew of Disco Elysium playing Disco Elysium. it was too many layers to the reality onion. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Yeah, so we're gonna be British.
Okay, so British English, that's what I'm getting.
Oh, God, yes. Yeah, let's use British English, you know?
Yeah, I've never played this game. I installed it this morning. That's something. Now, we want to be able to hear it, I guess.
Look, man, see how miserable everything looks and how just gross?
This lets you know. Those chairs float.
No, they don't. They go right to the bottom. I've thrown enough of those chairs into a pool. No one wants to admit they've thrown chairs into a pool. But I've thrown chairs into a pool. Yeah, the game... That's right. Balthus says, I feel like this game is going to make you adjust your tracking.
Yeah.
That's what it feels like.
You know what? Yeah. 10's fun. We're not going to fuck with that.
All right, new game.
He is a funny bugger, him.
Radical. Yeah. So, there's some interesting things here. In English history. So it's like probably West Indian or, you know, displaced persons. So let's be displaced, shall we? Because if I remember, the HMT Windrush went down in the eastern part of the Med.
Yeah.
And it was a steamer that had been formerly operated by the Axis, if memory serves. So, this game and Jalopy are two different games made by the same guy that are love letters to a very interesting 1980s. All right, here we go. Okay. Oh, you need to piss, probably. Oh, yeah, see? You're learning. You can bed. I wouldn't bed. You've already bedded.
Well, I was trying to take the blanket.
Oh. Oh, God. You got something in the post, sir. Now read that. And you wish this was a goddamn Winnebago. This is one of those tow go fuck yourself trailers that someone has just pulled over. Winnebagos are actually quite nice.
Yeah, this is a kind of caravan that if you pulled it into a small village, they would all eye you very suspiciously.
All right, so
put the hubcaps from their car in the garage.
So you reading this?
Okay.
Late uncle's property.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what else. It's a British caravan.
Interest-free loan. Fuck yeah.
Well, wait till you see it. All right. You can also look down at your belt. You have a journal that's in your pocket right there. And you can also look down at your belt to interact with things. You got some very grabby hands. Yes, you can just pee wherever, but I wouldn't. I would make sure that you're not just peeing as hard as you can. Oh yes, there's the job center. They're there to provide you with gainful employment. Please don't pee in your caravan. Please. All right, now there's your health and stats. Mm-hmm. Notice there's also jail time, earnings, labor, you know, activities, things to do.
Okay.
Things to do. Your things to do may vary, but you can make money. You can make money doing things in town. You could go pick up things that other people had left on the ground. You can build things. Let's go look at your house, shall we? Oh, cool, the Universal S. Look at that. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, it is the 80s. Goddamn straight. The Universal S is there. Also, see that little drawing of a house in the on the back page? You know, that little, that is going to look a lot better than anything you make. That little drawing there is going to look a lot better than anything you make.
Jimmy says, telling. Calm down, don't do it.
Yeah, calm down, all right? Please don't scrap your fridge. This is all you have in the whole world. Oh, man. All right, let's... Okay, there's your shower where you can get clean. Are you peeing in the shower?
Well, it appears I don't have a toilet in here.
You have a toilet. It's around the corner. It's around the... You're just peeing in the shower. Good God. You just walk into the shower to have yourself a big old piss. Well... Hour one done. Yeah. See, there's the... No, that door there is the shitter.
This?
Yeah.
Oh.
You have a shitter. You just sit there and went into the shower and just had your blast of piss. Yeah. Panzer fan. Peeing in the shower saves water. I guess. All right. You're a monster. Look, see that stain on the wall of your caravan? That's from piss.
Oh, okay.
You have pissed a stain into the wall. All right, there's a guy next to the door of the house you technically own. Are you gonna get help from the scouse? Alright, you can get access to your home now. You can just click on the door. You don't have any tools, you're gonna have to buy some. Buy, yes. Alright, there you go. All of this majesty is yours. It's seen better days.
Okay.
When I did the house on stream, people got mad because rather than fix the yard, I filled it in with concrete. Well, that's a lie. I used pisscrete. The other thing I did that pissed people off was I bought frosted glass. So when you sat down on the shitter, you could look out from the shitter. You're going to need some tools to get the shit out of the yard.
That's fair. Yeah.
But let's go into town, shall we? I'll be the fucked up voice in your head. I'll be your Obi-Wan. All right.
Well, hold on. We can work with this.
Well, all right. We're going to need to get some money.
I need a saw.
You do not need a saw.
Right there. We're going to have the size of this house.
Oh, God. All right. So you can take... See that little telephone there? You can use that to call for things. And there's also a bus station where you can ride, but you have no fucking money. You're going to need to go make some money. There's the... You haven't yet unlocked everything you need. So let's just go walk into town. And there's the bus thing you can use to ride, but you don't have any money, so don't worry about it. That's somebody selling hot BAP? Okay. So Kimono says, brilliant, cut the house in half and use the bad half to fix the good half.
That's my plan, yes. Left or right?
They all kind of go the same way. Love me pies, simple as. You can also break into places and just steal things.
Okay.
See, there's also stuff just laying out in fields you can take. There's a guy who does buy scrap. I'll show you where they are. There's a lot of detritus around.
Some
don't
nice
worry.
Cinder block.
Yeah.
And a railway bridge.
All right. See all this stuff on the side of the road you can sell if you want. All righty. That's a dirty cushion. Oh, look, a Robin Reliant. It is locked. You should probably not, you know. Oh, a child's glove. That's dour. All right, let me show you where you can go to sell stuff down this road. And once you get to the end of the road, you take a left. Now, this is Main Street. Take a left and another left immediately. All right, there is where the scrap person lives. See that?
Dude.
Now, what you do is you pick up a piece of scrap and you walk up to them. You have to drop that in order to open doors, I think. Yeah, there you go. And you put it on that tarp next to them, and they'll pay you money. By putting items on this tarp, you then talk to the person, who has, I believe, no shoes, and a big smile. Uh-huh. They've got an old horse, you know. Alright, talk to him again and sell that thing. Let's see, what do you got for me then? How much? Let's see what you get. Alright. 50. 50 cents. Alright. Now, if you want to make some real money, behind them... Yeah, put that on there. Don't worry about that. But behind them, there's a little door, right? Mm-hmm. I learned this fairly quickly. Open that door. To the left? Now, there's some guy's bed. Sell that. He doesn't need it. There you go. Just go. Just. We're going to sell the homeless guy's bed. Just put that down there. There you go. Now go back and grab his other stuff, too. He can get a job. All right. There we go. Grab that. You're sweating because you're carrying something heavy. But that's fine. It's raining. You know, there. Now sell those things. And see if you can't get enough to go. Oh yeah, the chair, we need that. He can deal. He's got a bridge over his head. He'll be fine, right? There you go. Now talk to them. Now talk to the person and see what you can get. We're gonna move up in the world. So did you get stuff for
it? There's no negotiation.
No.
And why is it an option?
Don't worry about it. 15 quid. Oh, man. That's a day's wages, sir.
Tottering right. Sixpence. The magnates right, of your local municipality.
We are really moving. All right. You just like, give me the hubcaps. All right. Look at all these things.
That's exactly where I was going. Was I was going to take the hubcaps.
Loads of money. L O D E. The money. That's some proper scrap it is. All right. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, solid like the Iron Lady.
Oh man, I can't tell what that once was. Alright. Oh, look, more things. You're cleaning up the streets.
For money.
Alright, now talk to him again. After all this, I think it's about time to go to the pine, you know?
So here's the police station. Coming back for you.
right, look. There's a store. Yeah, see, you can buy tools and supplies. Yeah, just interact with the book in front of you.
That makes it simple. I don't have to talk to him.
Yeah. Do not buy... You don't need a nail gun.
Yeah, I'm buying a hammer.
All right.
But is there a bigger, better hammer?
Not yet. Some of these can fit in your tool belt, some of them can't. Alright, now that you have a hammer, I think it's time to go to the pub and get hammered. Now you have a hammer, right?
Yep.
Now there's a... Alright, now we're in trouble. See that place that says Job Center? No, leave the mini alone! Jesus. It's like having a dog on a leash.
Drop the hammer.
No, you just put it back in your tool belt.
Ow.
Just aim down at your tool belt. I think. Just swing it around at the air. Yeah, that's great.
Not a right click.
It's not a right click. Press G.
Ah, there
you go. G for go home. All right, so these little... You can... Don't talk to them. All they do is tell you to get a job, pretty much.
Is it hammer in time?
No, leave them alone. Leave them alone. They're fine. G for belt. G for gebelt. Now, if you go look at the board, there's a whole bunch of jobs on the board. Not those ones, obviously. But where that Scouser is standing, and there's help wanted. Various little jobs. And you can pick those out and go do them for money. Alternatively, we can go to the pub. Yeah, chat's saying this went hobo with a hammer real fast.
Competitive wage. Talk to Scouse Jimmy.
Yeah. Now, if you go to the pub, you can also work, believe it or not. That's the pub on your left. That building, yes. Right in front of the bus station. We can go in there. And, if we go inside the pub, you can wash dishes for money. There's also a cigarette machine. So what do you want to buy? Manungs? Ziggurat lights? Rasblada? How many smokes are you going to smoke? Alright. Pack of darts. Yep, you can also put booze in your pouch.
Okay.
Yeah, so scroll down and look at your pouch, and you can smoke them cigarettes. Left side. Left side of your body. There you go. Yep. Rubs longer. Oh, yeah. There you go. So if you smoke, your hygiene goes up. So I found out that if you run around and get really stinky and smoke, it evens out. Also, you may notice behind you, the pall of cigarette smoke lingers. If you smoke a whole pack,
oh, no.
It looks like Yipras in here. You can ask what she's serving. You can buy bottles of liquor. You can also buy food. I will warn you, if you whip stuff at the wall, she'll make you leave. I figured that out. I did that. I was just like, cheers, and whipped a bottle at the wall, and she's like, run out, and just started, you know. All right, grab your, does this call for another cigarette? She put them on the counter in front of you. Just place them in your package. Right there. All right. Ask her for work. We've already had her one cigarette in the corner.
There's no work option.
No. Oh. I think that has to actually pop up in the job center first. That's fine. So go find a job in the job center. We need to make some money. Or you can run around and steal things. Oh, that's right. Have to have another cigarette. Our outdoor cigarette. Oh, look, more things. Unattended items. Oh, no.
Oh.
They thought of this. They knew you would play the game.
That had to be an option.
Well, yeah, as soon as you saw a hammer...
disappointed that it won't let me do that.
Just bash the window out and take the... Yeah. I don't know. I've never heard English and electronics in the same sentence and been like, high dollar item, you know? I no.
But it probably scraps okay.
Yeah, it's fair.
If nothing else, I can cut the cat off.
That's fair. Actually, this is the 80s in England.
Yeah, the cat's got all sorts of interesting materials in it.
That's fair. Alright, so you're gonna make your money. By the way, getting piss-ass drunk in this game is hilarious. We're very good at this.
Glass.
So, go to the job center and try some of these other jobs. I bet you could make some interesting discoveries. All right, now go check your, I'd give him the job. He may help you out.
I'm gonna give him the fucking hammer is what I'm gonna do. It's my
job.
Why
are you just hammer? You don't even know how to drive.
Doesn't matter. I can tell him I do.
Make it worth your time if you can find someone with a clear license.
Well, there we go. Now I'm getting money for a service.
I see. You should have a cigarette in here, though. He doesn't look happy. All right, now go get rewards. But only after another cigarette. You gotta have that cigarette, you know? God, what a pall. Mmm, Ingerland.
Nice door.
Nice door. Ominous staring. Yeah. You've now unlocked the supply catalog, and he's leaving a dumpster out by your house where you can throw things for money.
Hmm.
So you now have a dumpster next to your house. You have $15. What are we gonna grab here? You have a hammer. A spanner. Now, mind you, the other job posting that was really interesting. The other job posting that was really interesting is that Scouser guy, Jimmy, said, "Hey, please come meet me in the pub." Yeah.
No, so it's at my house, isn't it?
I think so.
Because he was sitting in the pub, but now he's not. Yeah. Can I get behind the counter?
Oh dear. I wouldn't get stabbed. This is how you get stabbed.
She doesn't seem all that perturbed by it.
Yeah.
That's nice graffiti. Ah, yeah, and then the kill row is here.
Are those supposed to be mirrors?
Yes, I think.
Oh, God. That's a little dour.
It's a nice light switch.
If only you had a screwdriver. Oh, look! Cabinet drawer. It's amazing. You can also throw things, I think, quite far in this.
Ow. Big click. Nope.
Tom said he ate all the gummy bears. Now, I sent Tom 5 pounds of sugar-free gummy bears. He said he's been shitting for 28 hours.
I'm not surprised.
Yeah. Tom got 5 pounds of sugar-free gummy bears.
I can pet the horse?
Yeah, you could. Why don't you pet the horse? Go ahead and pet the horsey. There you go. Tom, please stop eating them. Gummy bears shitting here and there and everywhere. Da 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 da. Oh dear. Are we going investigating? Mm-hmm. Are we? Better lock your doors.
Just seeing what's open.
Yeah, don't buy Tom gummy bears. He will eat them. And I doubt he has consumed more than a handful. He's not superhuman. I love how you just run like a goblin.
Hands up for most efficient thieving.
Very efficient thieving. Very efficient thieving. Oh, look, there's Winston. Remember, they drive on the right. Yeah, use the phone booth and you can call for supplies for your house. Alright. So you have a dumpster out in front of your house where you can place items. You obviously can't live in your house right now, as it is, Are you just gonna go in here and swing a hammer around?
I wanted to see what my options are. I'm keeping them open.
Yeah. This is a very interesting floor plan. It's got a roof.
Roof's mostly watertight.
Mostly watertight.
A little bit drafty. These window bays are way too big. Let in way too much sunlight.
Well, you can just wall it up, I guess. I mean, what are you going to do? Make it a bunker?
Wasn't I supposed to meet the asshole here?
No, you have to meet him in the pub during the day. I think.
Okay.
Or, yeah, I forget. Check your journal. All right. You have nothing worth stealing. Go to bed, you louse. Oh, waiting for you outside the derelict house. There's a derelict house in town.
Oh, but isn't this derelict house?
No. Oh, God. Can you even navigate in this?
I think I'm doing okay.
Alright, if I remember correctly, and Chad is pointing out, it's near the bridge.
Near the bridge?
As you just run around in the dark, trying to smash into things. Okay, go over the bridge. It's to your left. Not this bridge. On your right now. I think it's over that and to your left, I believe. It's one of those buildings. I think you have to wait while... Oh, no. Looks like he's... somewhere. Oh, there he is. See? All right, let's do it. He threw his back out, breaking the door down. No, leave the poor man alone. He's suffered enough. He's lived in England.
Well, let me put him out of his misery. I'm gonna have to actually place this item.
Don't worry about it.
I think it's attached. Just
good enough. It's good enough. Just grab a few more things and put them in there. There you go. Simple as. See? There you go. See, he's happy. He said he'll mail you the money in the post first thing. Checks in the mail. All right, go home. You don't have a screwdriver.
Well, yeah. That is
house
the thing.
Lacks a, yeah, the house lacks a ceiling. And yeah, that sink has seen things. Just grab that and run down the road at Mach Jesus. Oh, get it going. All right, where's that bin?
Where's the door? Yep.
What are we doing? You're just gonna leave this in your yard now?
It's a pallet for storing me,
Storing your what?
Building supplies.
Oh my god. Your character is a professional wastrel. Oh. We buy all scrap. Oh, look, the wheelbarrow is all yours, he says.
Chuck it into a skip and we'll send you the money in the post.
You can also go wash dishes for money.
I saw that.
But you now have a wheelbarrow that you can use to go collect things.
To think I tried to beat that man with a hammer.
To think you tried to beat that man with a hammer. Well, it's time for your morning piss shower. Good God. Let's pee a stain into the wall, shall we? All right. Looks like a nice sunny day in England.
Yeah.
You can find all sorts of things laying around. You can also ride the bus. You can ride the bus with your wheelbarrow.
Interesting. Huh.
You'll notice things stack funny in this game. Some things are hard to get out of the ground. That's where a shovel comes in handy.
But I have to find said shovel.
Or purchase one.
It said have to find.
Oh, look, more things. That's a log.
Stuck in the ground.
Oh, what's these? These things. I bet these things could use a new owner. A crumpled file cabinet. How do you crumple a file cabinet?
Assume they like survived the Blitz.
Oh, I mean... Alright. There. Okay, grab the wheelbarrow real quick as soon as you do that. And it should lock it in place, I've found.
Oh, okay. That's the game we're playing.
Got it. All right, there we go. We're enterprising gentlemen. Wow. Now remember, if you hate cars, you can just make all sorts of fun concrete obstacles in the road. I've done that. Kind of freaks the game out somewhat.
Do I have to manually unload?
I think so. Otherwise, it might sell the, you know, wheelbarrow. Yeah.
Got a good scrap for it.
See?
See if our friend has replaced his items. No, he's just left. Good for him.
He's moved on in this world.
You know, honor up. That's what they say, right? All right.
Wow. We're really moving in this world. Think of what other things we could find. I'm trying to take that whole car. I bet that car is worth less than what you just scrapped.
Maybe.
We're just going around with our wheelbarrow. What other hand tools might we get into? Oh, a spanner? That could be handy. Face slicer. Tire remover. Excellent. Now we have tools. Leave the man alone. He's seen enough. This is where Depp just goes to every door and starts trying to take things apart. God. Here we go. Hey, you know what's crazy? Look at that pile of bricks there. If only you had a wheelbarrow. You know? Only you had a wheelbarrow in a house with some bricks missing or something. Oh, look, a new job. Is the scrapyard is where they want that roof tarred.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's where the contact is.
Where's the scrapyard?
The scrapyard is where you were selling things.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go repair the church roof. I just hear swinging hands, and I'm alarmed that you're going to eventually connect with something. And someone is going to die. This is not good, but it's as good as we can. Now look, they just left these bricks out for anyone to take, right? You can just take the bricks. Bricks are free.
How do you throw?
I forget. I've dropped stuff off buildings, I know that much. How do you throw? Is it maybe hold down right and then left click? Is that simple? I just hear angry flailing of your hands.
Ah, wow. There it is.
That's you a hold hell down of a throw G. That's a hell of a throw for a brick. Good wow. God.
I've got something that I need to do.
Oh no. What are we doing? No.
Ow.
Just throwing bricks at the police station? They may have heard of you, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, they've got that reinforced glass. Oh boy. Dev's catharsis. Going in. Alright, then. They don't care. They're used to this.
Yeah, I guess.
It'd be funny if you did that and the guy said anything else.
It was worth a shot.
You're going through your energy, and you're breaking up a sweat. Where'd the brick go?
I think it's inside the car now.
That's an English car if ever I saw it. It's like cardboard. Alright, now that we've done some bad.
Tried, and they won't let me.
They wouldn't let us misbehave. I bet we could get enough to start doing some of them home renovations. You could probably buy that machine to make mortar and what have you. And once you do that, shit, you could start making concrete, baby. Just don't do what Mike did and carpet the walls. Mike put up sheetrock and then carpeted the walls.
Okay.
I think you have as much as you can have.
Oh no, I can fit more.
Oh my god. This is like the marshmallow challenge, right? Now this lady who has all these bricks on her property just looks outside the window as this man patiently stacks all these bricks and then wheels off really fast with his little legs skipping. You can do it. Oh my god, this isn't right. Get a job, they say. Found one. There you go. Please leave these people alone. I think you need... Oh. Yeah, you can go in the back and just pay like or work until you fall down. Oh boy. Pot washing. You cough out smoke. You can also just keep going, like, with all of your energy. Good God. Smog. It's not a very clean kitchen at all. Oh God, don't pay the penny slots. Weather is calm and clear. Okay. That sounds very clear outside.
Indeed it does.
Alright, let's go. Let's go sell them bricks. Let's go make some money. Nothing like somebody coughing up huge piles of smoke. So are you going to take these bricks home with you? Are these your happy bricks? Okay.
These are my bricks. And yeah, I see that wall she once built. Don't care.
Well, she hasn't said she wants the wall built, so how would you know, right?
Yeah.
How would you know?
I don't. As far as I know, they're free.
Well, now you have bricks. You're going to need a mortar, you know, for these bricks. This is horrifying. Are you just whipping bricks everywhere now? This is horrifying. All right. So we got a big old pile of bricks.
Since there appears to be no tip the wheelbarrow option.
No, unfortunately not. We're heroes, right? Indeed. Isn't that what we do? Hey, Lavinian 762 just tipped $6.90. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, here we go. We're heroes. We're the heroes England needs.
All right.
Well, it's 8 a.m. Time to start drinking. You probably need to go buy the mortar mixers so you can mix up some mortar, get some concrete and stuff. Ah, yes. Those bricks that just stayed in midair. Don't worry about it.
I'm not.
I wouldn't worry about it. You can't worry about it. Don't forget to buy cement. Yeah, you can have all your housing stuff delivered, but I think because we're going into town with a wheelbarrow, we're more looking for things. You know, unattended things. Oh no. Look at all these things. Building materials. Buy building materials? No. Find building materials. My grandpa made a house out of stuff.
What the council doesn't know doesn't hurt him.
Are you just taking cinder blocks? Yeah. All right. Let's just have them. Yeah, this is called hustling. Oh my God, that is so unsafe looking.
Nope.
Don't pee on it.
Wrong button.
Just whip out and just start going. There you go. This is horrifying. Oh, no. No, please. The stacking is just causing me migraines. The OCD I have is just like, that's not how that goes. Oh, please. Why? Why is this working? So what are you going to do with these fucking bricks?
I'm putting up a wall.
Okay. You're putting up a wall. All right. a wall.
Mm-hmm. That's what cinder blocks are usually good for. I think that's...
Okay, so we have some building materials. You're going to need to get a mortar mixer in order to make that concrete. Uh-huh. You're also going to need all parts of concrete to make concrete. Since you have a freezer in your camping thingy, you could make yellow piecrete. As I call this pisscrete, I do. This is not good. Oh, that doesn't sound... Oh, you. I think you damaged your own wall. See that crack?
Yeah.
I think you broke that. I think you busted part of the wall out. Are you just...
I did.
Oh, my God. So you broke part of the wall out with your wheelbarrow, and you've just piled up a bunch of random things in your living room. Excellent. Uh-huh. Hey, Frank's here.
Frank.
Hi, Frank.
That is a rather strong wheelbarrow.
It is.
We're going for an enthusiastic walk to town.
Just imagine seeing somebody run faster than a car pushing a wheelbarrow with their head just straight forward. This is horrifying. This is some next level stuff. Is that a whole couch? Is that a whole couch? And a TV?
Couch is in good condition, too.
I'm saying, man. You might have to have a hygiene smoke after this. You know? That's amazing. Take that television. That TV goes. This is a horrible moment. Please. This is a tube TV. You know, if you tip this thing over, it would just explode like dynamite. No! Damn it. Maybe the TV first. Don't worry about the bed bugs. The bed bugs are fine. Oh my God. This is horrible. My grandma used to have one of those giant wood panel TVs.
Uh-huh.
And when the picture went out on it, she got a smaller TV and put it on top of the big TV and tuned them to both the same channel and used the speakers from the big TV.
That sounds about right.
She called it stereo. You don't even have a finished house and you're like, I need this couch. I'm like, this thing's probably chock full of bed bugs. This couch probably crawls. Oh my God. You're just furnishing a house with stuff.
I'm storing it under the leaky part of the roof.
This is horrifying. All right. So
we'll make it to town eventually.
We'll make it to town eventually. Yeah, Pretzel Bomber says it's been sitting in the rain since Churchill was PM, but it's free.
Yep, it'll dry out.
All right, now what are we doing? Oh, it's England. It'll never dry out, they say. So is this fridge just... Is this going in the house as well?
It appears straight. That's good enough for me.
It appears straight. Not it runs. It's just, hey, it ain't bent. You can close the door.
I'm a landlord. Not paid to care.
That's fair. I once had a landlord that their toilet, in the apartment I was renting wouldn't flush.
Mm-hmm.
And I called them and they said, just hold it till the morning. That was their response. Just hold it till the morning. And so they showed up in the morning and they thought it was going to be an easy fix. And it wasn't an easy fix. And it turned out that the next door neighbor had so fucked up the septic and plumbing that both houses needed to be replumbed.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. They were like, ooh. And I was like, man, imagine if you had dealt with this on time. You know, like, imagine if you hadn't, you know, and all this person could do was moan and complain about how this was their investment and how people like me were the bane of their existence. And I'm like, man, I just can't believe that I paid you for, you know, being able to shit 30% more than I paid last year. And it seems like, you know, if you're going to charge me this much for turds, I might as well flush, right?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Excuse me, I gotta...
Oh, yes. Pardon me. You need to... You have flies around you now.
Run them off with the smoke.
Yeah, you gotta smoke them flies out. That's horrifying. This is pretty... I love how that cloud just hangs there.
That is nice. Jesus Christ, just go in the wheelbarrow. Thank you.
It'll get there.
Ooh, a short one.
Are you sure it's a short one and not just half of something you broke off earlier? Imagine being this property owner. And looking out front and seeing you just patiently stacking all these. They're like, is that the guy that stole our couch? Yes.
What about it?
Wow. I love how this just continues.
Beautiful.
God. Leave the fridge alone. You can come back. Oh my God. This is a violation of all that's holy. I thought I was bad in this game.
Good call effing me Carl God. The Klepto.
Carl the Klepto. Yeah, what's physics to a Scouser, right?
It's one of Ruffin's new car smell cigarette line. Yeah.
Oh, God.
I have a feeling the bridge isn't going to survive going in the...
The wall didn't. Just imagine you move in, you're like $1,800 a month. I know what I got.
All right, it's new roof time for the church.
Yes, the church needs your help. I cannot wait to watch this.
I got a hammer.
I got you a, have a hammer. You're on a mission from God.
Where is the church?
It's in town. Yeah,
so it's far time to just been stealing from the industrial concern.
Yeah. Wonder why all the industry in town's not doing so well. Man steals supplies.
That doesn't sound like my fault. What's that?
What's that? Walks up to things, puts in thing.
The kitchen
cupboard.
That's
money. This is horrifying. Chat, this is just madness. Oh God. This is like, I'm just sitting here holding my head. I'm just like, why?
Reliant Life Robin.
Uh-huh. Then you go across. I think the church is behind you eventually. You're just going to sell that poor couch cushion.
Mm-hmm.
All right. It is actually a sunny day in Ingerland. Oh no.
That's building supplies guy. Locked.
This is kind of scary.
So there's a cement mixer somewhere in here, huh?
Correct. You can also get a pallet jack. Oh, it says you have to find tools. I think that you have to do enough missions for the city in order for these to be unlocked. Yeah.
$15 is about right for a TL-122. Paint.
I don't trust you with paint. You just start drinking it. You just get a mobile compressor and it's blah, 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 just running it. People are like, why?
Yeah, can't afford the flashlight or the paintbrush. Can afford bucket.
All right. So you have a bucket, and you have the bucket you have to carry around.
No, I don't.
Oh God. All right. Physics at play. Nope.
That wasn't fast enough.
Not fast enough. All right, careful. Nope,
didn't do it. Why isn't this sitting in here nice?
Because you put it in there. That's why. You're just going to make physics cry. Oh. Why? Why is that working? All right. The church, I believe, is behind. And you go over the bridge to the left. This is bad. Is not good. Is bad. I believe church is at the end of the road to the right.
I see. Leave that there.
And the church has more things.
That worked pretty hard.
Worked pretty hard, and we deserve a cigarette. Ah, it works because physics wasn't invented in England until 1993.
Two nice ladders.
Leave them alone. He just nice ladders starts chucking them off the roof. All right. So you need to put the tarred timber over the things. Oh, yeah. You have to stretch it all the way over. There you go.
I guess gaps are okay.
I guess. There you go. Yeah, cigarettes increase your hygiene. That's a well-known fact of England. All right. Yeah, I guess you can take that. Just like, oh. Almost break your neck. You're like, I need this 4 cents worth of metal. All right, there you go. Okay, now you need to put the shingles on. You need to nail those things down first.
Oh.
Alright. Yeah, you need to take out your hammer. You need to put that back on. There you go. Nail them in. Please nail them in correctly. What is this? Please.
That's good dexterity. God.
I hate this. You're just nailing every other one on the other corners. Oh my god. I feel it inside and it hurts. Horrible cigarette smoke cough. This is horrible.
All right, think that's that then.
I think it is. All right, grab shingles. You can grab a bunch at once. Oh my god. This is the worst shingling job I've ever seen. What? No.
I'm leaving gaps for ventilation.
Gaps for ventilation? For what, the rain? I hate this.
This is more efficient. Over the course of about the entire length of this roof, we're going to save like 3 shingles.
I hate this. This is the worst.
I probably should have started at the bottom.
Oh well. Good enough, right? If this works, it will make me mad. Because I've just always done it perfectly right. No, please. Oh my god. This sounds horrible. This is not good. Yes, chant, this is a crime.
They didn't even give me enough to...
They gave you more than enough. You whipped some of them down there. What is this? What is this patchwork nonsense? Cease it immediately. Balthus says this is a literal crime against God.
It's a crime against the council.
Alright, look, there's some shingles left. Please... This is horrible. Oh, there's the other ones you threw. All right, please use all the shingles. What is...
I can put one right there.
Oh my god. This is just a nightmare.
I think that's good enough coverage because it's not letting me put any more on.
How do you know that's good enough coverage? Like, you're going to go there and you're going to say, job not done. They're going to say, this is not a complete job.
It won't let me put any more on, though.
I hear my heart speeding up. This is horrible. You're like, the rest come home with me. No, just leave it here. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Can't see shit. Need to buy a flashlight with the winnings from this.
Well,
where'd the bucket go? There's the bucket.
Right there. Some people are in it to win it. Dev's in this for the shingles.
I've got shingles and looking to mingles.
Ugh. I don't like it. I think this is horrible.
Can't see shit.
Yeah, we can.
That church is gonna touch in places you don't like after this. Oh, Jesus Christ.
This is a bad church and a bad repair to it. You've just got all these nice things you bring home. Yeah.
Come on up here and tell me this ain't done. Yeah, exactly. Was that my turn?
I don't know. The Shingles for Singles program is coming along nicely. How much did the crime statistic rise since Depp moved into town? That's a good question.
That's the cop, but he doesn't look very friendly.
No. You did try to throw a brick at him. You know?
Can you really hold that against me?
No. I hear cats yowling.
Yeah.
So which is worse, this or Quish playing RimWorld, really?
It's an excellent question. I don't know.
Who's done more war crimes? Oh, God. I'll be back in a minute. You continue this. This is horrible.
Yep. Yep, guess I don't have to go. Yeah, throwing bricks at police was a national pastime in the 80s. Exactly. He didn't drink anything. That doesn't fucking matter. Don't care about your jobs. I'm an important man with important building things. Oh yeah, look at that. That is progress. Now let's go find some stuff. I find it funny that in the background there's, like, much nicer houses, or apartment buildings, rather. This is clearly on the outskirts of, like, fucking Manchester. Where was life on Mars set? That's what this looks like, yeah. What was I here for? Oh! Scrap Lady. Gotta talk to Scrap Lady. Did your roof. I'm not even at that stage yet. Can you get bed bugs? I don't see any new jobs. I did say new jobs available.
Alright, I'm back, and what have we done?
No jobs.
There's no jobs. Okay. Alright.
Okay. Just for that?
Just turn the lights off. Oh, I thought you were gonna stick it in the wall socket. Just, you know, is.
Nope. They won't let me fucking steal anything in this place.
They won't. It's because they know better. They've seen people like you before.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Well, you could always get really drunk at the pub.
Well, I can't. They're not open.
Oh.
Could steal more bricks.
Well, it's a hard brick life for me. It's a hard brick life for me.
Or. I know what I'm gonna do.
What are you gonna do?
I got a house full of things I can look at. So I went back and talked to her, and she didn't say anything about the job. Does that mean I fucked it up? Or does that mean...
I think you need to go back and fix it.
I don't think I can fix that.
You can fix it. You can take those things off, and you can put them on right. You're just like, tries to steal door.
So it's not a screwdriver problem. Is it a wrench problem? No.
I don't think you own this house. Are you just gonna stab the door? This isn't Half-Life. Leave the house alone.
Fine. I thought it was fair game, because in the tutorial they let us fucking steal shit from it.
That ladder across the street might be.
Yeah, that's good.
I mean, that's just a ladder. Oh boy. Yeah, see? Moving up in the world. Yeah, Dev is the reason this town rivets everything, including the hinges. As Green said, moving on up. You start pulling the window out of the church.
Polished brick? Interesting.
Why are we stuck behind the church? Are you looking for secrets?
Yeah, just looking to see what's what.
Yeah.
In that way that both recreational stimulant users and video game protagonists do. Alright, so how do I fix this then?
I think you're going to need to take your screwdriver. Not your screwdriver, your... I think you might need to take your hammer. And pry all those up. There you go. Just start on the bottom and put them all so they're overlapping, if not interleaving. You son of a bitch. I'm just like your foreman at this point, you know? I'm like, please go back up there and make sure that you can't see through the shingles. Please.
All right. Well, it's shoddy enough because there's only one nail securing the underlayment on each row.
That's horrifying. Like, a wind would come by and this roof would leave. Yeah, I don't mean even a strong wind. It would just be like a fart. A popcorn fart of wind would make this roof leave. This is horrifying. I call this peekaboo shingles. You can see through them. It's a rapture roof.
Oh, that's not good. Fuck.
That's funny, but fucked up. All right. Thank God they gave you extra shingles. for your mingles. Yeah, never. It's close enough.
Is that?
Don't worry about it. Unless they scream at you, then worry about it. We'll be okay.
Because they definitely did not give me enough shingles for this.
They did. I've done it several times. Unless you whip some off down the mountain. In which case, good luck. All right, there we go. There we go. Look at that. Very good. Well done. Okay. You did also steal a bunch. Remember? Remember all the shingles you stole?
Well, yes, but there's not all that many.
I bet if you went home and looked, you would find that you had enough shingles at your home to finish that roof. I would bet. I would bet money that was the case. I would bet that if you went into your house, you would find a pile of shingles sufficient to finish the job.
You think so?
I think so. You're not going to find them down here. Nor will you find your dignity. Now go and get those shingles back right now. Oh my god. I hate that you can do that with a ladder. All you have to do is grab the wheelbarrow real quick. Yeah, the ladder cart scares me, too. I don't think you've eaten in days.
No. Turns out, if you don't eat, you don't drink, your bladder never goes up.
This is horrifying. All right. Okay, there's the ladder and the... What are you going to go get? You have $12.20. What are you looking for? You cannot Jesus afford it.
Fuck.
You have $12.20. I don't know. Where did your money go? Swish says, just like a real contractor, he only sustains himself on NOS energy drinks and Kodiak chew.
Yep, go ahead and pass.
Whole town horrified if some rando landlord with 10 cigs in his mouth 24/7.
Well, and I think, like, I get the impression that you're a very young individual. So you're like 17 smoking like you're a Pall Mall salesman.
Well, you can get on your own roof now. Maybe. Oh, look at all these shingles. There's not enough shingles, you said. There's just a pile of stolen material in your house.
There's 7 shingles. That's what I got from that job, was 7 shingles.
Think you can fix your house now?
No, I can fix the church roof. I can't fix my house. No, I need your shingles. House is fucked.
You need shingles and tar paper. And you're going to need a lot of drywall, some bricks, some mortar, some doors, some windows.
Yeah, and I can't just nick the doors off these buildings. Despite the fact that I know, you know, for a fact that they're held in with 9 screws.
I just hate the fact that your instinct is... See, you just tried to slow down to say, like, could I pick that up? Leave it alone.
No, I got stuck on the curb, actually.
I doubt. X for doubt. All right, get up there and fix the fucking roof.
Well, the good news is...
Landlord klepto. Three.
Union's not gonna like this, son.
There. Done.
That's fucking bullshit. I could clearly be more efficient with materials.
You could.
Running around in the rain help my hygiene?
Look, you're gonna need to take a bath sooner or later.
No, I haven't. Haven't and won't.
I remember I did try to go as long as I could without taking a bath while playing this in the BPL, and the way I got around that was I literally smoked like 2 packs of cigarettes a day while doing heavy lifting. So every time there were flies, I would smoke until the whole bar looked like the Battle of the Somme. And then the flies would go away. And then I would eat buddies until I threw them at the guy in the corner. You can throw the packages at his face. It's hilarious. How much is this worth? 50 pennies.
Can I sell the cassette tape?
Ah, mixtape. So you can listen to that.
Is the hobo under the bridge again? No, think I ran him off good.
Yeah, because you sold all of his stuff and then he just took it all and then sold it. All of it at the same time.
Hey, Miss Totter, I found a cushion.
You're a horrible person.
What do you mean?
You're just bringing up, like, piss-soaked cushions, going to the bar, stealing things from people's backyard. How do you know that wasn't his grandma's sink? Yeah, Zalcyon. Oi, this mixtape's a spot of fire, innit?
I found a sink. Pay me money.
Just run. Just run. You can always get piss-ass drunk in the bar. That's always fun.
I'm trying to afford a flashlight.
Oh, that's right. You don't have time for liquor. You're also out of smokes.
But I bought 2 packs.
I think you only picked up the one. Oh. There it is.
No, don't.
Ah, good. Good old Soviet smokes.
Yeah, there we go.
Hygiene's 100%. You get a pint of Landlord Super. Or you get a stout. Ah, yes. They have red, white, and well, it looks like rosé. Just don't throw the glass. She'll get mad.
Hey, you know, I got to throw a glass and break it in the barmaid's face. That's worth it.
You're already wobbling.
Well, yeah, it was fucking Lucky Leprechaun whiskey.
It doesn't seem that good. You can't be drunk
at work. I can't drunkenly wash pots.
That's not realistic.
That seems discriminatory.
Ow. That's some strong-ass whiskey.
Yeah, or I'm a lightweight. Jesus fucking Christ.
Don't worry. This is normal. I remember I got so drunk I kept hiccuping. That every time I hiccup, I cough, and it was just black smoke, so I looked like a train going down the road. It was disgusting. This isn't good.
Did I just run my way back to town?
I don't know. We're just lost in the middle of the wilderness. You picked up a cabinet, and you're just hammered.
Yeah.
Running down the road while drunk at night in a lightning storm. Hey, Officer Green, what would you charge this with? I'm not going to ask Depp, because Depp would say this is normal.
Brother, I live in the kind of town where Waffle House is the best nightclub in town.
Waffle House is the best nightclub. Jesus.
I can follow that car.
I can break these cuffs.
Is this my
car? Follow that car. Car disappears. Yeah, that's yours. This is all yours.
Okay.
The growing pile of things. Green says, charge what? Theft of everything forever everywhere? Well, okay, let's go through it. Drunk in public. I mean, this, it's certainly theft over 500, right?
It's $1,500 for a felony in this state.
I'm just saying, the TV. Yeah, I mean...
Still got nothing in the pipe.
Petty theft, the fridges. let's see.
Fridge.
You didn't...
And couch.
You, stealing from that locked house, that's burglary.
So that is burglary, yes.
I always confuse those. One is stealing, one's stealing from somebody. Like breaking in to steal things versus just taking things.
Entering a house or other dwelling with the intent to commit a theft, sexually motivated crime. So you can get it either or. Those are nice kitchen cabinets. Fuck yeah. Look at that couch. And all these bricks.
Look at that couch. All these bricks. My empire of dirt. Oh, yeah. Also, aiding and abetting a B&E.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, see those gaps in the bricks in mm-hmm. that room? I filled those in on my playthrough of this with glass. So you could just stare out from taking a dump.
Why can I run?
I don't know.
No, that's not it. Where did these come from?
Oh, I think I know why you can't run. You need to check your calories. I think you have so many calories in you that's your energy.
Oh.
Yeah, you may need to eat your snacks.
Day 4, I must eat the beef jerky.
This playthrough deserves a Johnny Cash soundtrack, especially Hurt.
How do I check myself?
Before you wreck yourself, it's in your journal stats.
I've lost 11 kilograms in 4 days.
That's not good. You've lost 11 kilos in 4 days. Val is saying, go mad time? No, we're not going to just start drinking milk. You need to eat your snacks.
No convictions, $37 in scrap.
All right, eat your bacon buddies, please. This is the house they take pictures of when they want you to see how not to be a good, you know, they're just like, don't be like this house. Okay, now you have enough energy to run around.
I do, which means I need to go to town so that I can do enough jobs that I can get the sledgehammer and start my demo.
What are we demoing?
Half that house.
So you're... No, what I did was I found out you really shouldn't demo the house. The game seems not to like it. I don't care. But the game got mad, so I replaced the walls with pisscrete. I made concrete with piss, so all the walls are pisscrete. I made concrete so weak for my front steps, they could only support 8 PSI.
Oh, nice.
So you would leave footprints in it. It was like sand. I think Normandy Beach has more resistance than that. Oh, yeah. 8 PSI. I also found out that you can just pour concrete forms almost anywhere. You used to be able to, so I did it in the road so cars would run over these big squares and almost roll over. It was really good. Oh. You found a stick, I hope. Please, leave these poor people alone.
They won't let me in.
Scrabbling in the window.
Do I need to talk to you?
See if there's any other jobs in town. Look, it's... I need to test the car's suspension, brother.
Job center is still empty.
Yeah, that's fair. I think they don't trust you anymore. Please don't stab the man. He has enough trouble.
He's blocking the job board.
This person is just like trying not to acknowledge you. You could always pee in the sink.
Still got nothing.
Wow.
Like, I would be getting worried at this point.
Yeah, I ain't pissed for 4 days. They're like, sir, please. Please, sir. Lord Grimos redeemed a water break.
Water break. Maybe it's because you've done nothing but smoke for 4 days. And a stretch and a posture check.
Alright.
Oh! Maybe I've got to listen to that tape.
I don't think that's going to help.
You don't?
No.
I don't know, that seems to make things nicer. unconscious skipped. Ah, see, this is funky.
Larceny music.
No, leave the solid glass.
Let's go out there banging a hammer against sheets of fucking glass, and you're like, oh, that's pretty solid. This guy seems a little shifty.
Yeah. I'll be honest, I was just looking for something to steal.
I know. I don't think you can take baby.
Wouldn't want that fucking baby. It's an ugly ass baby. Oh, look, it's time to wash dishes.
Remember, drink afterward.
Jesus fucking Christ. Having to chase my hip around?
You gotta chase your hips. We're gonna have a cigarette before work. There you go.
Yeah.
You just push it forward all the way to the right. You can spend the whole day doing it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Now you passed out.
Good.
Passed out at work. You should make at least $10. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I think I'm...
Uh-oh. There we go. Oh. Okay. Handled.
I've been banned by the pub.
You got banned by the pub?
Yes.
For what?
Apparently for not leaving when it was time to leave.
You'll be all right. You can go back in. So, you need some shingles for your roof, it looks like.
Yeah.
Also, it seems a little wet. You've got kind of the Dr. Seuss problem with the house. Where, you know, on days where it's wet, where you need to fix the roof, you can't get up there to fix it because it's wet. But on days that it's dry,
I can't access my tool belt.
Have you broken the game?
I think the game's broken.
It happens.
Can I interact with objects at all? I cannot.
Maybe just escape and load.
Escape's not doing anything.
We broke the game. You might have to switch over on a holding screen while we,
Okay, we'll be right back.
Yeah, we're 2 minutes from 204 anyway, or 12 minutes from.
All right. I think we're back.
We should be. We're very smart people.
Why does it look like I'm drunk?
You're not drunk.
So I've still got the opportunity to wash pots.
Yes, but now you have $22. You can afford a flashlight.
Do I have $22? Flashlight.
That's what it said.
Well, that's. I think it may have reset me to the day that I,
Oh, yeah, this is. Found you collapsed from exhaustion. Wow. It stopped raining as soon as you
open the door.
That's a bit much. All right. Home sweet home.
All right.
Hovel sweet hovel.
Well, I'm moving slow. Time for more.
Gotta get more. Gotta get more. There we go. Just leave that somewhere. Who cares? Oh. Good enough.
Cost me time. Hygiene to throw that?
Time for another enthusiastic walk to town.
You.
Oh, what's that? A shoe? Does it still have the foot in it? A child's glove. This is horrifying.
And
glove? Is this a marker? Glove.
Third child's glove.
If I found several children's gloves and like some boots in a field, I'd be like, there's a body around here. I'm leaving.
Yeah.
I wouldn't like that.
I really need a shovel.
Yeah, you do.
Shovel and a sledge.
Smash TV set. That's where the whole 10 quid is.
Almost guy's back. That,
he's back. Maybe he got over the PTSD of having everything he owns sold for, like, nothing. Right? Look at all that money you have. 36 pounds, you could retire.
Still no jobs.
Uh-oh, that person has something to say, though. Look at that. I need to sign on. Oh no, are you gonna commit benefits fraud? That's not a lot of money. So what are we gonna do here?
I don't know. That's $8 a day.
Eight whole dollars a day.
Well, eight pounds sterling.
Sterling, eh? Well, we could always commit a little fraud, you know, as a treat.
Well, I did. That's the invalidity benefit. There we go. Since I believe I'm banned from this establishment.
How are you going to live?
Well,
it's the only place that sells food.
I guess I just fucking die.
You can always bash him. he's tough.
Yeah, he didn't seem to care. Threw your back out unlocking a fucking door, but you just take the brick to the face?
He's from England, he is. He's a tough bloke. He's had a few bricks in his face.
I'm just waiting for noon.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So that's why English people look like that, says Greg. Good to know. Yeah, we're just sitting here waiting for a break, arm cocked and ready to toss. I wonder if you could just lay down in front of a car or something, like chat suggests. They just gave you insurance benefits for throwing your back out your front of the building whipping brakes at cars.
Yeah.
Lord Grimos, in reference to the Traveler game, I'm pretty sure with our ship you could whip all sorts of things out. It's not that good, a ship.
No, it's really not.
Oh, some sticks. Oh, a table leg. Or a vampire steak. Oh, look at this.
Yeah, if only I'd brought my wheelbarrow to town.
Bring your barrow to town, son. Leave your barrow at home, Bill. Don't take your barrow to town.
It's another child's glove and some table legs.
This is horrifying. All right.
This stage is here with my other building supplies.
Yeah.
I've already checked there. They won't let me in that building.
Who cares?
Because they seem to know me.
They know you. They've got a picture of you and it just says no. Well, we can start making cement.
Are we back yet?
I don't know. 204.
It died as Tex said cement. Which time?
That's good. All right, we're back. Fine enough. So we got our little guy.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you need to use the bucket or other material to fill that with water. You can alternatively just drink hard enough to piss in it. There is water out front. I see we're doing this method. Okay.
No, still got nothing in the pipe.
Good Lord. All right, turn around. There's a water spigot right there. You know. I think you need to have it in hand. Ah, yeah. Good Lord. Why is it being so difficult? You know what? Just bring the whole thing over here. Fuck it. Right? Just fuck it.
It's the fuck it bucket.
Fuck it, bucket. Don't worry about it. If this doesn't work, we're going to have to go get, the other tools.
Do I need a spanner?
No. I'd say go to town and get yourself some vodka and fill it the hard way.
That sounds so expensive, though.
It is. All right, let's, you could start pre-mixing your concrete at least. Time for an energetic walk to town.
Yep. I want to see if they let me in the building.
Well, beer is cheaper than the whiskey we bought.
Yeah. The little thing said that I earned the... Oh, you son of a fucking whore. Yeah. Yeah, that's what you get.
Yeah. Yeah. They're driving off. They're alarmed by the man who used a wheelbarrow to jack their car.
I was in the right lane and everything.
They don't care.
Totally uncalled for.
Yeah, I'm not sure if there is a different bucket for holding liquids, but this game's jank as shit, so we'll see. We've already had it break once.
That is the general-purpose bucket.
I had Winston once get stuck, like literally get stuck out in front of my house, and he just kept honking the horn and running the engine.
I think I remember that.
That scared the shit out of me. He just sat out there and just honked the horn. I was like, why, Winston? Why are you doing this? He just kept honking and honking. And it was like 3 a.m. and I just like would look through my window and he was just out there and you could see the glint of his cigarette as he just honked the horn. And I was like, why? It was really scary. It was like a Stephen King novel.
Bitch thinks I'm going to build her brick wall after she fucking banned me. I should check and see if I'm actually banned. Am I banned? Yeah, it appears that I'm banned.
Just see if you can work in the back.
Ah, okay. Let's see if I can sneak past her. God damn it.
Don't mind me. You can get cigarettes at least.
I can.
You think you could get past her to work in the back? Are you gonna make her like pay you and then say you're banned? All right.
But I can do it. I bet I can sneak.
Wow. All right. This is a stealth mission, boys. This calls for a cigarette.
Yep. I've got to sneak up on my hip.
You gotta be like Snake and use cigarette smoke to, you know, find the lasers or whichever that triggers this lass.
Oh, hey, one of the cars deposited a brick I embedded in it.
No. That happens. Yeah. How much is this worth? 50 cents? Yeah, it sounds fair. There's that brick from earlier.
It's my brick. That was a floor bottle.
All right. Well, we should probably head home to our house. Even though you just worked with,
That's a table leg.
You got an unemployment benefit and you worked.
Well, I got the unemployment benefit. It's paid out tomorrow, right?
I think so.
So I don't have to claim again until tomorrow. I just don't want to lose my benefit for throwing out my back.
Throws out back, proceeds to steal 80 tons of things.
I mean, she didn't even know I was in the kitchen. There's no way that she's not paying me under the table, right? I'm not getting taxed for that. It's not getting reported, almost certainly. And I am stealing all her fucking bricks.
As you do.
I'm not building this fucking wall for her. I will break the chains of this establishment brick by brick.
I hate that you said that. All right, let's not take all the bricks in one day. You still need to unload the bricks and go to bed. And now you don't have the energy, or do you?
I think I still do. Now, granted, this is a shuffle, not a sprint anymore, but...
That's true.
Besides, think about how lean I must be getting. See what my weight is.
Your weight is not right. This is horrifying.
Yeah, flashlight good. This saw movement. Somebody in here? Throw a cabinet at you. Okay, we're good. You know, if I gotta hit a cat with a hammer, I gotta, right?
We are really not in our right minds.
Is it the hammer comment?
I just think that really we've surpassed what even the English thought was possible. So we're definitely doing the American thing.
This is kind of mild for an American landlord.
Yeah, no, that's true. That's true.
She issued a tooth in cash.
Wow. Wow. She just sent it to you in cash.
Alright, yeah, I'm worn out for the day. I'm gonna have to ride the bus into town to buy some snacks. No, please, sir. Take me to Sheffingham. Straight from the Queen's own wallet.
This is horrifying.
Fuck you, you son of a bitch. That's what you get. Look, I caused a motor vehicle collision. You fuck with me, I will find a way to cause property damage to somebody. Oh no. I think I've jammed it into the... What are you stuck on? Do you just live here now? Oh god, it's trying to drive. Okay, I fucked that. 9 a.m. No jobs on the job board. It's time to collect. Ow.
Well, time to get more money, right?
Yep.
Why are they honking?
They're stuck.
Huh.
I managed to jam them, I guess, into the light pole.
Well, no one's going to come for their help.
Nope. You fuck with the dip, you get the schlep. Cable leg. fucked up chair. Yeah, this is that fucking hustle. Look at that.
This is really insane.
This pallet will fit.
I just hear that car, and it's like listening to a distress call from a doom ship.
It's pretty sad. Man.
It is.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Go in there. Yes. Okay. No. Fuck you.
Honk honk. God, it's just, it's horrifying.
I like the double honk because it seems more optimistic than the single long, desperate honk.
I think they're going to starve to death.
I'm probably starving to death.
If only you had a job. It's almost time to go to the pub and get another fistful of carbohydrates.
I'm fasting.
Ah, yes, intermittent fasting on the days you're banned from the pub. You're like, I have a boot from a dead man, some logs, and some sticks.
You know, that sounds fair. That's like $40 in fucking today money. Good horse.
It's not bad.
Look, in an hour, I can go back in the pub.
Excellent. I just hear this car distantly tooting his last. They're going to find his desiccated corpse. Listen to that.
I'm listening to it. I can't not. But what if I have business here? Let's try all the doorknobs suspiciously.
He just keeps signaling in Morse it over and over again. D-D-I-D-T. What is he saying? It?
Maybe it's tit.
Yeah, there's I again. T? I? T. Tit.
Anything good over here? No.
He's trying to warn us about some demon. Beepity beep.
Beautiful.
I hate the physics. You're like, yep, well, I vertically stack things that shouldn't be. You need to buy food. You just leave it on the counter for him. I just hear... It'd be like, madam, the man's honking is ruining my dining experience. You can put a lot of liquor in your bag, by the way.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Okay, see, I didn't even know.
Yeah, you don't have to drink the beer there. You can take it with you. You know, in case you wanted to make some piss creed at home. Ah, beep beep.
So even if it's not bottled, I can take it with?
I don't know. Let's try that. Beep beep.
Yeah, there we go. Me bottle.
Yeah, just keep buying bottles. Fill up your bag.
Bottoms up.
Time to make some piss. Don't worry, this is gonna be fine. Sounds like the dog is like, please help me. I hate the honking. You just like keep drinking. You're like, well.
It appears that I can only fit one bottle in my bag.
Well, buy a bottle of rum and run home with it. Then you can make plenty of piss creed. Is that man is trapped. Because his car doesn't have enough horsepower to get off the curb. You should throw that bottle at him.
Hold on, you know? I gotta open the door first.
Listen to that poor fucker. T.
He did stop for a half second.
Oh, don't forget the smokes.
Hold on.
He's having a day, ain't he?
He really is. Yeah, yeah.
That's what you get.
What you get? Keep it up and I'll give you another.
You know, that's the kind of crap that would happen whenever I built my obstacles in town. People would just get stuck on them and tootle their horns. And I would laugh and walk away, for I had the power of concrete on my side.
Oh man, she's not even fucking me over because I'm drunk. Bit hoarse.
It's not nice to say to her. I think they live here now.
Yeah, I don't think I can interact with them anymore.
Oh well. See you later. I just hear them honking everywhere in town now. Come in drunk and be like, give me a nail gun.
Where the fuck do I get the sledgehammer and the spade? See, I think I need that. Oh, can I just find it anyway? Why does it say find tool?
I don't know.
In case I've already purchased one. Okay.
Excuse me, sir. Are we starting this demo?
We're starting the demo. You're goddamn right.
That's some strong glass, that is.
You know, Rolls Royce here, or excuse me, Nord. Build them strong because they know what kind of people you're going to be driving past.
People who just toss the car on the curb and beat the shit out of them. All right, so you have a bucket and a sledgehammer.
Are we headed home now? I'm about to get a shovel. Give me a sec, and I'll have a shovel. And then I will be off to the races.
You know what I did last time with the shovel was I just dug a series of trenches in my yard. I wanted it to be like it, so no drunks could stumble into my property. They fall in the trench and the punji stakes. Ah, yes, built Nord tough.
Built Nord tough.
Oh, my God.
Grab that. Here we go. This will be enough for a shovel. I really think I'm getting the better end of this deal.
The panicked honking. It just says please. It's like a plaintive gesture. They're just leaning back in the car, accepting that they have died. As you balance the shovel on the tip of it.
Yeah.
You just hear that honking distantly.
I bet we can hear it from my house.
I don't like this. Ah, yes. Time to mine some sinks. Finally, we can't hear it anymore.
No, we can.
Oh my God, you can. Okay, sit still for a second. You can hear it.
Yep. All right, now this is the water bucket.
I can't believe. I cannot believe that that person is just trapped. No, I can hear them now. Listen. They're gonna be there for all time. Just that horn distantly. Alright, so you've got that. Okay, just gonna beat your wall down.
Oh. Okay.
So you're gonna fill that in with something?
No. Okay. I told you. We're gonna dismantle this part of the house and use the materials to fix the other half.
This is horrifying. Your energy's down.
Uh-huh. Strange, that.
They're like,
Did I just throw it distant... somewhere?
Yeah, I think you did. I just hear that car. Meep, meep. Nope, your energy's back. This is just scary to me, that you're just beating the concrete out of the wall. Oh my God, you're beating the foundation to pieces. Remember, you're the guy who literally called in and was like, I have a back injury. And then you're swinging a sledgehammer and just destroying part of your house inside of the giant pile of shit that you've stolen.
Yeah.
And? Listen to that horrible car.
You can take a bucket splash shower, can you?
I hope not. Oh, what's that say?
New jobs now available? You know, you've told me that for 3 days in a row, and I haven't seen it, so I don't think I believe you.
All right, so you've beat the walls down and you've destroyed part of the foundation. You're just smashing bricks out.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Now, I mean, I'm not sure how to remove the forms.
You're not?
No. I don't know how.
Chat, can you help?
Yeah, remove the rebar and the forms, chat. So they're probably going to say you can't. You have to rebuild all this. Yeah, you didn't put up the wall. The local council did for everyone's safety. Also, you're just smashing materials on the ground. I don't think you get those back. Yeah, this just detritus.
Oh. Oh well.
What a wonderful home. $1,800 a month. Yeah, we gotta do is set things on fire. The concrete appears to be weak for some reason. Your guy's already about to pass out. It's almost like he destroyed a foundation with a sledgehammer.
See, it's got a scrap value. There has to be a way to get it out.
Screwdriver, wrench, think Space Station 13. Sudden letterbox safety squint. You're not wrong.
Not that.
Toot toot.
Not that.
Nope. This is horrible. Like, I'm just horrified. Every step of this has just been like, let's steal things. I thought I was a goblin in this game, but good goddamn. You've just piled it all up in a corner in the center of the house. It's amazing. No one is going to live here. Not in a million years. They're going to drive down the road and be like, oh, that property's for us, and keep going. They will speed up when they see it. You're the chant saying you're the Goblin King of Britain. I don't think this house is even structurally sound anymore. What is that horrible noise?
I have knocked out a lot of wall.
Yeah, you have. Yeah. That doesn't sound good.
I believe that noise may be my back. Or it's the house settling. We'll call it settling.
If you listen carefully, you can still hear that car.
Yeah, it's still down there.
Yep.
Still doing its thing.
Still doing its thing. Hong Kong. Hong. You just pass out in the yard. They're like, well, they destroyed half the house with a sledgehammer. This is a magical game. Ah, yes, money. I still hear that car.
Yeah, that car is a permanent part of this playthrough now.
Sell that rock. Sell that rock on Etsy.
It's a good rock. that bucket gonna autofill with rain?
I don't know. Get them rocks out of the ground. They don't
belong here. That's a solid sink.
That was a solid card, too. Oh, God, you made a hole.
I did. I made a hole. Wonder if I can paint the old fence.
I don't think so. I think your fence is fucked.
No, the sink's not good. Okay.
Yeah, that sink's seen some shit. That's like a sink you'd see in a vampire game.
Looks like somebody pissed in it.
Man, if only we knew someone who pissed in places they shouldn't.
All right. Anybody figured out if we can remove those frames?
I don't think chat has or will.
Depp is a graboid bursting out of the ground to steal people's shit.
That is correct. This is just scary because you run into town at the faster than cars. Run into town faster than cars with a wheelbarrow. You steal everything not nailed down. You then do one act of semi-kindness, or you use half the shingles needed to roof a church.
Huh?
You then use the other half. I wonder if I can take this back. Please don't. This is just horrible. And I don't think you can pick up the frames, Frank. We tried. It seemed not to let us. You have now attracted flies. There was an angle grinder at the store.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Well, that makes it very simple. Okay. See, my hygiene's going up. I'm getting rained on. I'm no longer attracting flies.
This is disgusting. It's amazing, but it's disgusting.
No, I got this. The deputy is getting clean. By the time I sprint into town, I'll be presentable again.
Okay, according to the internet, there are nails you have to remove, then you can pick the frames up.
Okay. No, go in the skip. Nails I have to remove. No, that's
your hygiene is 0.3. You're going to start summoning, like, elder gods. Just because of how bad you smell.
Where are these nails?
I don't see them.
Or do I need to just angle grind the fucking heads off?
I don't know. I don't see the nails. Which leads me to believe that this may be a fixed structure you have to finish before they let you do things. You stink so bad there are flies around you. Now those frames you can pick up. See, there's nails at the bottom of those frames there. Those you could probably remove. But I don't think the metal frames, you're going to probably need something that cuts metal for that. This is starting to get scary. Just removing random things from the house.
It's not random.
What's the plan here? Are you going to do an open floor plan or...
Yep, this like, wall's got to come out. This wall's got to come out.
I understand. I heard you the first time. I'm just a little alarmed. Like, where's it going? Is the wall going somewhere else, or is there no wall?
Is this a wallless home? No wall.
No wall. Okay, so we're doing open floor plan. And that's a snug fit there.
Yeah. Whoever built that did a real solid job. Wasn't me. Too big.
And in the distance, a man honks. Yeah, we got this modular house framing technique.
Real modern.
Real modern. We got the idea to stand flex. That doesn't even line up. No. You just start nailing it in, like, good enough. Somebody comes and sees this family with their house, you know, just brings their whole home here to look at their new home being constructed. And they're like, why is that wall not flush? And you're like, you know, for kids. The kids like it.
It's something for you to notice, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. You know, when you walk in, you're like, wow, look at that crooked-ass wall. Mr. Train, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, Mr. Train.
It's an accent wall.
So I believe that we think an angle grinder will help this?
I don't think Jesus will help this. This house is fucked.
I think we got this. I think we can do this.
I mean, you just... Yeah, it's part of our modular wall framing. It's not supposed to connect, you know?
This is going to be just a perfect, wonderful house when I'm done.
You keep saying that.
That's the first time I've said that.
You keep saying stuff like, I got this and it'll be fine. And now it's going to be a perfect, wonderful house. How long before you say masterpiece? That phrase. This is my masterpiece.
It could be.
No. I've seen enough to know that this will never be a masterpiece. Will it have four walls on the outside? Maybe. Masterpiece? It hurts to look at now. Like, this is a work site that if you went into it, you just walk around and then leave. You'd be like, no.
Yeah, no, you're not wrong.
You're like, what happened here? Are you just going to collect some rain?
All right.
As I hear that car honking. There's sand, cement. There's no aggregate, though. I guess that doesn't matter. We'll just make some weak-ass concrete or no fines, right? I hear beep beep. The finest concrete made with pure rainwater. I just love how there's a nice chunk of the foundation that's missing, like a piece of a cake.
I didn't do that.
Well, there's also the other parts of the foundation that are fucked up because someone just smashed it with a hammer. You know.
I'll fix it.
I don't know. I mean... I've seen you where you just, like, nailed some wall joists into the floor. And you're, like, done. This is alarming. I just love how the mold is hanging there.
Yeah.
God, and that car in the background.
Still going.
Still going.
So we need some aggregate.
We're going to need some aggregate, yes. You're going to have to buy it. Or go find a place in town that has some.
How do I use the...
Go to the phone across the road.
Ah.
Go in there.
Who the fuck needs connectors?
That car. Just distant. Dee, dee, dee. Please help me.
Yeah, thank you.
All right. I believe we're supposed to be off air in just a couple of minutes.
Yep, I believe so as well. So this is where we will end this. We'll have to revisit the house at some point.
A work in progress, our home.
Also, I believe it has it stuck me in this.
My God.
That's an excellent place to end.
That's fine. This is nightmare, but we've done our job. Good job, everybody.
The house, the abode.
We are going to be really good landlords.
The burglary target. Hello. The courtesy flush has raided our end of stream. All right, we've got to make room for Cooking on the Rim, so we're going to get out of here pronto. Catch you guys later.
Indeed. All right, later.